Welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. On clicking, the download Java button is visible. Click on it. Under the downloads section, you can see JDK 25 is visible. So this is what we want. We want for the Windows operating system. So I'll click Windows. Here three files are visible. We will go for the exe file. So I'll go for the following 182 MB file. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. It's only 182 MB. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The Java setup started. Click next. Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Now Java will get installed finally. We have successfully installed Java. Click close. Now let us set the path. Java got installed in C drive, program files. Here it is. Click on it. Here JDK 25 is visible. Click on it. Go to bin. Copy this path. Minimize and let us go to start. Type environment variables. After typing, click on the following, that is edit the system environment variables. Okay. Click open. After that, under system properties, click environment variables. Now under system variables, double click path. Here click new and paste the same path. Click new and paste the same path. So we have pasted the bin path. Click OK. OK. And finally click the last OK button. We have installed Java successfully. Let us verify. Go to start. Type CMD. Click open. Here let us type the command Java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The current version is visible. That means we successfully installed the current Java version. So to run your first program in Java, refer to the link in the description of the video. With that, we have also added a free Java tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.